And it's incredible still that some people will write about me like and put me down for this. I'm saying, we're only saying peace and love. I mean, get off. But that's Gary Nicholson, you know, a Nashville guy. And he has, his computer was loaded with one lines. And I spotted that line. I said, peace dream. And then last night I had a peace dream.
Last night I had a peace dream. You know how real dreams can be.
Paul was doing the Grammys the other year, so he came over and played bass on Peace Dream. He is the most, you know, I can not say enough, an incredible bass player, and the most, for me, the most melodic. The lines he weaves in and around the song.
No more hunger, no more pain. I hope I have that dream again.
You know, I had to play it to him before I asked him to play on it because it had the John Lennon line. You know, just like John Lennon said in Amsterdam from his bed.
Can you imagine?
And he said, fine. You know, so I just didn't want to like him to feel I was hustling him because, ooh, you know, we talk about John, it's me and you. That had nothing to do with the song, it's just a line that was in the song. He said, fine, so that was good.
Just like John Lennon said, in Amsterdam, from his bed, one day the world will wake up to see the reality.
I said to him, give me some of those doo-doo-doos, I'll give you plenty of that. So we have a lot of fun when we're hanging out, you know what I mean? Because it's still me and him, the only two left who actually went through that madness. And, you know, he knows I can play, I know he can play, and we can have fun together. It's a relaxed situation we have now. You know, life is life and there's ups and there's downs and some days, sometimes we don't see each other for a long time, sometimes it's a short time, just how it is. But right now I feel it's really comfortable and loving.
Make sure you get that. Choreography by Ringo.